I was just having to take off my makeup because in the mirror I look way too pink and gray for some reason, so I'm just using face soap, water, and then rubbing that where I need to. Like, mostly just on this top so I want to take off anything. And I'm going to do some weight. Now I get this. Just start scrubbing my face. And look at how dirty that is. That's how much makeup I have on. Mommy?
Yeah.
Can you use a bit of your face wash?
Yeah. I don't know. Is it the purple one?
Can you see the brand on the back? No, okay, that's good. It tingles, which is kind of weird. Oh! Mommy!
I went to squeeze it like this much came out and it's a little bit hot.
Oh. It's because I was trying to get all the air out too. Bit of water, spread that around. I'm usually in the shower when I do this. But I wanted to show you guys without having to get naked. Without rag. Rag. Found the rag. I'm concerned with how well this stuff is going to work. I haven't put my hair up while I did my makeup. But I don't know if this is bad for my skin or not. Look at my forehead. I'm also going to be washing my forehead. Look at that. That's gross. Should I rinse it off now? I think I'm gonna rinse it off after I scrub down my forehead. I'm gonna rinse off this little clipping pad and then I'm actually gonna get to like the deep cleaning on my face. I look so weird. I don't know if you can hear me over this. This is loud. This one came for a baby doll. This one is, I think, for mom's. Mommy! Mama! Do you use the big blue one or the teal one? And this one came with a baby kit thing. Okay, time to start with actual deep clean. For the actual deep clean, that's like getting in all the cracks and crevices. And that means getting it on all the massage bumps too. So on this thing, there's these ones and then the massage bumps. Well, I highly doubt that they're actually called massage gloves, but that's what I call them, because it feels like a face massage. Massage. Oh, that feels so much better, but, gonna scrub the living life out of my forehead. By the way, I really wish I would have recorded it. I will show you in a sec, but I did my makeup with a balloon. And this is the removing process. Concealer and blush were hard. That's because I decided to randomly use lipstick. Cover it in water and scrub it up down. Oh, that's working well. But can I use those massage bumps for my chin since like there's a hair on my lip? Ooh, it's hard to use a balloon. Also, I make it feel stressful. Mostly at school. Okay, time for rinse. Rinse this off, and then I'm gonna do that top really wet. And my top is wet. Well, actually, a thing I would like to do before. And now we're just going in with a normal face soap. I told you they're deep, deep cleaning. Okay, now we got a good amount. Shove into this. Oh. That happened about 5%, so we got to hurry. Well, I attempt to take off my makeup. The fact that I've only been wearing one side is saying something. I just let this side sit. And what's even worse is that I've just been letting my forehead sit, so. I'm just trying to deep clean my face. Weep. So a bit shot out. But I'm trying to do it with like, what do you hear? This thing just very bad. So, also, shout out to Mystery Recap. I've been watching them lately. They're pretty scary. That's a true fact about Mystery Recap. But sometimes they can be funny or scary or comedy like. Oh, make sure to check out the movie Tag. See, I found that from Well, if you understand Korean, or you could change the subtitles. But yeah. Time to rinse everything now. Finally, the end of it all. We finally get to rinse all of this off our face. Get the damp towel. Brows. I need to fix it, brows. And so, let me go here. Trying to clean it out. Part two of skincare routines. This is shiny face mask. Bye.